Tina Fey and Amy Poehler are back on the Weekend Update Anchor Desk. Really? Well, yeah, sort of. I'm Jen Markham on Buzz 60. Sadly, the comedians aren't rejoining SNL to deliver the fake news, but this is the next best thing. A toy company is coming out with a set of Saturday Night Live Weekend Update Amy Poehler and Tina Fey action figures. The 3.5-inch toys feature the duo in Anchor Lady attire, Fey is complete with her signature glasses, and even comes with a small Weekend Update anchor desk to pose the pair behind so you can act out your favorite bits. Toy manufacturer Biff Bang Pow says it decided to produce the set after the success of its Seth Meyers bobblehead doll last year, and is making just 2,400 of the Fey and Poehler sets to be sold for $30 apiece by collectibles company Entertainment Earth at Comic-Con. I hope so many moms clamor to replace their daughters' Barbies with these dolls, which, let's face it, make way better role models, that the company has to keep making more. I say even make a 40th anniversary set with Jane Curtin. Buzz 60. Now you know, pass it on.